What's up guys, the Bobcat here, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Civilization 5 Brave New World as the French, or Napoleon, where we try to win via tourism. And last time, we founded Orleans, next to Lake Victoria, and did a bunch of stuff over here. I kind of forget. But, anyway, let's continue. First thing we're going to do. Going to buy these tiles over here. That way it stops Greece from grabbing them, because we do want them more than Greece. You are fortifying until healing. That is fine. Over here, let's get the Parthenon queued up along with the Writers Guild National Epic, and also a settler and a barracks. And what I'm going to do, I think, is the Temple of Artemis would be really nice, but I don't think we're going to get it. 9 turns. I want the settler more than I want the Temple of Artemis, because we do need to expand. Now the question is, where do we go? Well, there's this area over here. We could go here or here. I do like here because it does net us the gold. That's a lot of happiness, 4 happiness. I think we'll go there. And we can take Kuala Lumpur. If we want to. Oh, Venus has been taken by Genghis Khan. That's interesting. But yeah, we will squeeze the settler out, put him over here. Those spearmen are going to be annoying, but we should be able to deal with them. Paris can shoot at them, you can construct a mine, you can run into them. I do want to grab that iron as well. We actually don't have any iron. That's going to be problematic, and Greece has a lot of iron. Well, I guess we're attacking Greece. I mean, we do want to, you can, none of your business. But we do want to take out Greece, I think. Greece are just going to cause more problems than they are anything else, so getting rid of them will probably be more beneficial than trying to win via tourism. Because they will no doubt just try and they'll just win by diplomacy, like they always do. Destroy those. Start shooting away at him. We shall also get the cavalry chariot attached to do the same. And moving on to the hill. Next turn. Yep, Temple of Artemis. Didn't think we were going to get it. And I have been focusing on getting wonders far, far too much. There is no reason to try and grab as many as I try to get. I mean, they're always great, but they're kind of expensive, and we should probably focus on more important things. So, I'll have a settler out in a bit. I'll have mathematics done. There we go. Now, our settler can move out to here, I think. We will need the Petra to make it better. Alternatively, we could put it on the coast. I mean, we're only missing out on sheep, and sheep aren't really a luxury. So if we put it there, where that barbarian encampment is, it does get us a coast. I'm not sure. Over there somewhere. We'll leave it at that for now. After all, we do want to get him over there. Just thinking, what's better to put it on? The coast or not? I think we won't put him on the coast, because there is Kuala Lumpur, and if we take Kuala Lumpur, then we don't have to worry about whether it's on the coast or not, because Kuala Lumpur will be there. So how are things going down here? 10 turns until the granary is done. It's nice to see. You can get down here. I'd like to get to that stone hooked up as soon as possible. Getting that hooked up will be very nice. And actually, let's have a sneak look down here. Oh, Corinth. I think that's Corinth. Well, we know he's got a city down there. In fact, we knew that already. Okay, then you can start heading up here. Want to get rid of those barbarians. Now, over here. The game recommends here or here. I think there actually might be a better place. I mean, we still get the salt, and we don't butt heads quite as much with Kuala Lumpur. He's on that river. It's a river. Yeah, I think we'll put him there instead. We don't get the salt or anything, but there's no need to try and grab every resource. We only need at least one of each. So you can go there. And we will found, I think. It's a good place. There we go. It'll upset the Mongols, no doubt. But small price. And you can start work on, I think, a water wheel, actually. Granary is always really good. Helps with growth. But the water wheel's actually just as good. So water wheel it is. Keep going down there. You nip across here. We apologise. Don't think I'll settle much more over here. Maybe a city somewhere in the middle to link them up. That won't be a bad idea. Also get a granary queued up. We're actually in negative happiness, which is not good. Not good at all. Well, just have to wait and hopefully that'll sort itself out. What else are we building? Writer's Guild. Hanging Gardens I really do want. We'll get the Parthenon, the Writer's Guild, and then we'll get some units, because we are running seriously low on units. In fact, down here, get an archer queued up. Some walls for defence. I get a bad feeling from Greece. I don't like it. After all, we did kind of provoke him. And there's nothing worse than provoking the guy with the biggest military. And yes, there is a case to be made that the Mongols have the biggest, but I think Greece actually has the biggest at the moment. Ah, Lord Souchong. Is it Souchong? Or Souchong from Bioshock? Well, we've got Lord Souchong of Korea. Good to meet you. Where are you? Well, your unit's there, so you can't be up there. No, I don't know where he is. He's around somewhere. We'll give you Braj. And keep attacking him. You can actually move back over here. That city will be fine. The Mongols like us. They've got no reason to attack us. Embassies? Sure. Where are you? Oh, you're down here. Wow, Greece settled really close to you. Destroy that spearman. Found a religion. Which one do we want? We've got Buddhism, Catholicism, Confucian, Hindu, Islam, Judaism, Eastern Orthodoxy, Protestantism, Shintoism, Sikhism, Taoism, Tengriism, and Zoroastrianism. I'm not sure which one I want. I actually like Eastern Orthodoxy the most. I think it looks quite cool. I do like the design of it. Yeah, I think I'll go with that one. Now, beliefs. What do we want? I think I want to grab maybe the tithe, because it is very strong. I mean, plus one gold for every four followers of this religion. That's really good. So I think I will grab the tithe. And for this one, it's a toss-up between pagodas, mosques, monasteries, and cathedrals. Now, I don't think we'll take cathedrals. I think what we'll take, though, is pagodas. Because that's plus two faith, plus two culture, and plus two happiness. And one of those in every city will be very, very beneficial. So I think we'll take pagodas. I mean, there is a case to be made for things like the cathedral with the great work of art, but I think we'll stick with pagodas. Found the religion. There we go. Wonderful. And two turns left on the Parthenon. And one turn left on our culture. You keep building that. I don't know why you stopped. Oh, Mongols are upset. Oh well, we'll just have to deal with it. You come down here, back to our capital. You can move up and keep shooting away at that warrior. Now, policy-wise, what do we want? Um, Oligarchy would be very good. I don't think we need a settler at the moment. It'd be nice to get him, but I think we'll keep off. I think we'll take oligarchy, actually. I mean, we don't have any garrisoned units, but getting some will be very nice. That 50% will be really good. Also, no maintenance. So, yeah, I'll take oligarchy. I can't say it. I'm going to keep calling it oligarchy, even though I don't think that's how it's said. And then we'll probably pick up monarchy, citizenship, mediocrity, oppression, settler, something like that. I think that'll be fine. Chop the marsh. Build the quarry. 9 turns left on the archer. And there's the Parthenon. That's a big culture boost. You head this way a little bit. I want to keep an eye on Greece. Again, we don't have the biggest military. In fact, our military is quite pathetic compared to everything else. So, keeping an eye on our enemies is not a bad idea. And what's going on? Well, just a bit of a difficult turn. Oh, Greek warrior. I wonder where he's going. Well, our warrior can keep heading back. Build the plantation. Next turn. 7 turns left on the archer. Oh. Okay, that worries me. Greece, you were planning something there? It feels like you are, if I'm honest. Cape Town, pledge to protect. We do need to get some city-states on our side, like Vancouver and things. Kabul will probably take at some point, even though we are trying to go for a tourism victory. Busiest people, we have the most hammers. It's good to see. Alexander is at the bottom of the pile. Don't know where he's going with his warriors, so we'll move our units back down. And we'll fortify him there. Our warriors can stop off in the city, since doesn't cost us money to keep them in there. In fact, it's more beneficial if we keep them in the city. So you can start work on the plantation. We are still a little bit unhappy. Hopefully that will clear itself up eventually. In fact, I kind of want to get a worker over here to help with the happiness issues. If we get that gold hooked up, then we'll have big happiness. Also, you're not growing. Oh well. He'll grow at some point. Keep working on that plantation. In fact, are we getting stuff from sugar? We're not. So in 2 turns, we'll get a happiness boost. Greece, you are encroaching there, and I don't like it. He's definitely going to attack. There is no doubt in my mind. He is coming for my head, unfortunately. Or at least Orleans. Well, Orleans. I don't know how it's pronounced. Not to being French and all. So, where do you want to move? Not sure. I don't want to get too close to Greece. Where are all their units gone? Oh yeah, that's an invasion force. We do have a warrior up there, thankfully. And it is our capital, so it won't fall easily if he is going to attack it. So we should be able to hold him off. Yeah, he's coming. There is no doubt now. Let's get you back into our land. We can afford to wait one turn for the Writers Guild. Oh, damn. We've got construction and now it's made a composite bowman. Well, we can buy a spearman or something if necessary. Oh, there it is. There's the declaration of war. So, you can get into a good position to shoot. You kind of need to run away. The progress will save on that plantation, so doing that will be fine. He can still attack us with his hoplites. Go after the swordsman. You can move to, say, here. And you can go to alert. If we take out his melee units, he shouldn't be able to hurt the city as much. But that is a very, very large force coming in. What can you shoot? The hoplites. Okay. Well, destroy his units more so than anything else. Get around the back of the city. You can go to alert. You can just do nothing. Oh, he's got catapults coming in. Well, these catapults are dead because they can attack our city as much as they like. It's not going to make any difference. Now he's pillaging. Well, his warriors aren't a big deal. The swordsmen are, so let's get rid of them. You still do nothing. What is there? Got you, keep attacking them. I don't really want to push our warriors out, but weakening them is a good idea. And our units will be fine, I think. You keep constructing that mine. That catapult can't do anything. It'll shoot the city, but that's all it's doing. Okay, those hoplites are going after our unit, unfortunately. Archers aren't a big deal. It's hoplites that most worry me. You can attack them. You can't finish them off because they're hoplites. We'll move you one round, and you can... Oh, they're not quite dead. Thankfully, he decided to go after our capital. And capital cities are very hard to take. Actually, finish off those hoplites. Oh, damn, you moved out. I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Well, it don't matter. We've got spearmen coming in. So, he will lose warriors, get spearmen. Oh, wow. Well, thankfully, we can kill his main source of damage. Can shoot them. You can get drill. Gives you a bonus. Attack them. Move back into the city. Shoot at them. You've completed that. Now start shooting his units. I think we've held him off. Which makes me very happy. In fact, I'm almost tempted to go after his units. They're not making any happiness, which is unfortunate. Oh well. Let's try and go after his worker. Hanging gardens have been built. Not an issue. Sorry about me going silent there. I thought I heard some sort of car going crazy outside. Sounded like it. You can shoot there. Our spearmen can go kill him. You are healing, you shoot them. Finish off the rest of his troops. Move up. How much do we have? We've got 200. Buy the iron. Now, get to work on that. In fact, his scouts are there. Ah, Persia and Byzantium are now friends. Engineering! City is still taking damage, but we've fought him off. He really can't do anything at this point. My units will just walk all over his. There we go. Now, we can't really put any pressure on him because we don't have catapults. But we can still try and kill his units as they get out. Leon is starving. That'll be fixed the next turn. You do that. You come down here. As can you. Because I know there's some scouts walking around. And you can get... we'll give you medic. I'm not a big fan of medic. I mean, it's nice. But it's not what I prefer to get. And I moved him there, not to the iron, because it's a scout down there. And I imagine it'll cause problems. So... Excuse me. You can... go down there. The scout has gone. You can fortify until healed. We are losing happiness, unfortunately. We've got sugar. Those bananas would be nice to get. What should we do? That gold would be great. We are suffering from happiness problems. Not sure. We should be able to build those pagodas. 200. So it'll take us a bit of time, but we can get pagodas. You finish that mine. Pretty sure that's what he was doing before. Okay, you keep hanging around, keep an eye on things. We'll give you, say, barrage, I think. And you can move to where? Now we'll keep you in the city, I think. You can build a mine, you can fortify until healed. Leon is actually growing now. It's getting better. Need a library more than anything else, because I do want to get technology. We also need to get some workers over there. He's chopping down the forest. Finish that mine, then we should get a road going in between our cities, and hey! Peace treaty. Are you offering me that? He's offering me Corinth. Sure. We'll annex it. This gives a lot of unhappiness. We will have rebels. But we got Corinth, which is actually really good. The gems should get hooked up next turn. Expect mass rebels, because that's what happens. You go back to there and start building a road, because we can afford it now. Over here, pyramids, they'd be great, but we want a marketplace. Actually, we don't want a marketplace, we want a circus, because we need happiness. So, no rebels, good. Now then, let's get ourselves a good policy, such as monarchy. Yay, we're down to 10. Well, that war certainly went well. We got a city out of it, and we didn't have to do anything. Still gonna have unhappiness problems, though. Which is pretty much par for the course with us, with our series. I mean, I don't think that we've had one where we haven't had unhappiness. Unless you count the Spanish roulette, in which case we didn't actually get anywhere. So, that's something. You can stay there. You build a mine. You are okay. Move over one. Hey, look, a Greek trireme. Hey, we've actually got some culture or tourism. But let's check tourism. Yeah, we've got tourism from something. From what, though? Oh, we've got a great work of art. From France. Oh, it's ours. Must have come with the building. Shouldn't the effects be doubled? Well, that's what our ability gave us. Napoleon. Museum and... Oh, it's theming bonuses. Okay. So we have to actually wait till we get theming bonuses before we can start getting things like that. Ah, they're the rebels. About time they came out. Wouldn't be one of my Let's Plays if we didn't have rebels. So they're going to cause problems. They always do. But we'll be out of danger zone this turn. Petra's been built. Oh, you took my worker. How rude. You can destroy him. You can go there. We're out of the danger zone, as it were. Not completely, but we're in a better situation. Terracotta army might be worth grabbing. I mean, double our military? Military's not great. Alternatively, there's the Great Wall. We'll save the Great Wall. I wouldn't mind the pyramids, but we need to focus on other more important things. Wonders can wait. Sure. That might upset some people, such as Mongols. Well, I'm not too scared of the Mongols, though. And we got our worker back. You can go to alert. Get metal casting in a few turns. You keep constructing the road. Persia. Mongols are upset. The door has become a nuisance. I will say I have no interest. Oh, Theodore completed the Terracotta Army. I apologise if I'm speaking really quickly. I don't mean to do it, but it happens. I've actually noticed it. What time are we on? 25. Okay then. We are building the road. 21 turns till that's done. That's fine. Do we not have gems? There's a mine on that, so I don't know why it's not counting. Chariot. I don't know, run onto that hill and stay there. Look menacing. Oops, someone reformed their belief. Persia reformed Zoroastrianism. In fact, Mongols have Tengriism. Only two religions can still be founded. Thankfully we have a religion. So, that's always good. Yeah, Greece is down to two cities. We might not have to destroy them, but keeping an army outside would not go amiss. Do we have any place for great works of writing? We do. Emily Dickinson. Okay then, we can get culture, but we don't need it. So we get the great work of art. Or writing.
Because I could not stop the death,
poems.
Finally stopped for me.
Nice to know. You can go there. I actually wouldn't mind another worker at this point. We don't have many. We've got our empire is a bit expansive. So getting one more wouldn't be a bad thing. Yeah, you can stay there. Finish that iron. Hey, we have iron. Great. Now then. That's just a mine. That's just wheat. Not a big deal. We're getting 0.25 a turn. That's fine. You need to head up there. Might be worth building a road. He's happy. People who like to smile the most. Wow, Alexander's very smiley. Hey, we've entered the medieval era. In fact, we need to get some caravans. I've just noticed. I often forget about them. So, what time are we on? 27 now. Head over to that gold. This guy can deal with the repairs and such. Embassies? Sure. Since you asked nicely. In fact, we've got a lot of bananas we need to hook up. If we get all these things hooked up, we'll be in a fine shape. Three turns till the stoneworks is done. Cross the river. Continue the road. Getting the oracle, actually. Can we still get the oracle? Oh yeah, I can finish that, that plan. What is it? Plantation. Get over to the gold. Wow. Yes, I will take that. You really want to become drunk. I will take your gold. You can take my wines. Okay, how long will that take? For three turns? Three or four turns each? Or 3, 6, 9, 12 turns. Not bad. Down here, do just get the bananas and all this stuff hooked up. But we'll get there eventually with that. Colosseum has been put to work. I really do need to get out some workers though. So we'll do that. In fact, if we built the pyramids, we get two workers anyway. So let's do this. Get a happiness boost, and then we'll get two workers, provided no one built it. You start work on that gold. We are 130 turns in, and we've got 30 seconds left. I don't like giving open borders. I don't like it. I was burned too many times by Civilization 3 for giving open borders. Hey, philosophy. I want to get Notre Dame, actually. So where is Notre Dame? Notre Dame, it's under physics, so we do need to get that. Chivalry as well, because that gets us our chateaus. Education. up to acoustics, and then gunpowder, and printing press, and all the rest. Oh, we've hit 30 minutes though, so I will have to end this part here. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and are enjoying the series. Of time of recording, there is only 5 days left. No, 6. 6 days left before Civilization Beyond Earth comes out. I am very much looking forward to it. In regards to things like Total War Shogun 2 and XCOM Enemy Unknown, or Enemy Within, I will be going back to those eventually. I just don't felt like playing them. So, yeah. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. Lots of stuff happened. And I will see you all next time.